Actor channel One to Step Everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix a problem step by step, one step at a time. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you guys can add your vanilla Visa gift card on your Amazon. Now before you come over here on Amazon, make sure you go to the official website of vanilla Visa gift card, or you can just flip your card and at the top there's going to be a website URL given to you. Go there, activate your card. While activating your card, make sure you register an address with your card, alright? Because if you do not have an address registered with your card, it's not going to work. We have also made a video on that topic on how you guys can register address on your vanilla Visa gift card. You can search it on YouTube and add it. Once you do that, you can come back to amazon.com and follow the step. Just don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One Step, alright? Once you're over here, click on where it says like your username at the top right corner. Click on where it says accounts. Once you do that, choose your payments. Once you choose your payments over here, so this is currently my Visa card, so what you want to do is click on add a payment method, because we want to add a new card. Once you click on add a payment method, choose add a credit or debit card. And over here, enter a card number. Now your vanilla Visa gift card also is going to have a card number. Enter it and write the name of the card, which is vanilla, or you can write any other name, it doesn't matter, all right? And enter the expiration date of your card, enter the security code of your card, click on add your card. After this, it's gonna ask you to enter the billing address of your card and whatever, like, you know, address you have registered with your card, you need to enter that. After that, your vanilla Visa gift card will be added on your Amazon and you can start using it, all right? That's how simple it is. So hit that subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.